Hey guys, this is Tom. This is my Imperial agent, Sniper.
Talking. Enjoy. Have some of the men head into the city. They've earned a break from training.
Yes, Commander.
It's good to see you alive. Not everyone makes it past Morin. Raymond contacted me from the base. Said you wanted to join our society. Is it true?
It's true. I'm seeking the approval of the Inner Circle.
I'm called SWTOR. I teach these mercenaries how to fight. My service to the Master is a matter of honor. Centuries ago, my clan fought Revan when we invaded the Republic with the rest of the Mandalorians. It was our privilege to battle Jedi. We lost the war over Malkor V, but that was a privilege too. It's out of respect for Revan that I agreed to join the Master.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Mandalorians honor their foes. We respect a hard-earned victory. I serve the Order to ensure Revan's name isn't forgotten. Revan was a warrior, a leader, and deserves to be remembered. Since you're not bound by honor, how do I know you won't sully the Dark Lord's memory? What can you do for the Order in Revan's name?
I'll learn all I can about Revan's past.
Fine. The Order has enough warriors. You might be able to serve. You'll need to talk to one more person before you head back to the compound. Find Major Pathel. He oversees security on the wall.
He's about to meet the next great Revanite.
Glory to Mandalore, and glory to our master.
Reset my user interface, and it lags for a second when it reloads, so I walked right into an enemy.
One more down.
Come on over. There's nothing to trouble us here, and we can speak freely. I'm Major Pathel, at your service. It's always wonderful to meet new initiates. The Order of Revan needs all the dedicated young people it can get.
You're awfully cheerful, aren't you?
A necessary precondition of living on the wall, I think. To keep healthy out here, one needs spirit. I don't know how your other meetings went, but I like to conduct these interviews informally. No point making your life difficult, eh? Quite a few initiates, young officers, acolytes, and the like, think our secret society will help them become morphs or dark lords. You're not like that, I presume?
I intend to earn my rank, sir.
I'm sure you do. And I'm sure you will. Not every initiate realizes that advancement in the Revanites does not guarantee advancement in the Empire, nor how dangerous being a Revanite really is. The Dark Council seeks to root us out. So, how do we respond? How do we answer the Empire's accusations of heresy?
We move secretly. We manipulate those in power.
Exactly. We work in the shadows to reform the Empire, but we don't betray its ideals. That's all I needed to make my judgment. I'm going to send a message to the compound. Raymond will be waiting for you.
Does this mean my trial's done?
Well, that's not for me to say, but I have a good feeling about you. Journey safely, and be proud to be a part of the Order of Revan.
That's a good feeling. Quest, I mean. Because, yeah, it's a little difficult.
So you finished the pilgrimage. Not bad. I don't know what happened out there. It's none of my business. But the Inner Circle approves of your initiation.
I'm only interested in meeting the Master.
You're on your way. Take pride in that. You did good in this trial. Now you'll have to find someone else to show you the next stage of the journey.
If that's right, I have no more need for you.
Good luck. Every step brings you closer to the Master.
I'm calling the Master, this is not Dr. Hill. How do you say his name? Zorn.
D-Zoon. That's how I'm pronouncing it.
You really made it, didn't you? I've been hearing a lot about your progress, hearing about your trials. Your initiation has not been an easy one. But you've met the challenge and showed you can walk Revan's path. Now you may undergo the final rite.
Is this where I speak to the Master?
Yes, you've earned your audience. The Master will complete your lessons, and you'll be welcomed as a full member of the Order of Revan. This is a great privilege. The Master reveals himself to no one outside the Order.
Where do I find him?
You may go to the Master in his chamber. He will be waiting for you. Listen to him, obey him. Through the Master, you will know the path of Revan.
They want you to go to the Master's chambers and obey him in that chamber. Oh, bye.
This ain't gonna go well. Oh, hello, Paul.
You who have died and been reborn, stand before me now. You who have reclaimed the ancient past, stand before me now. You who have demonstrated power and wisdom to my followers, look upon the Master of the Order of Revan.
Are you too afraid to show your face?
Silence! This is the end of your initiation and the beginning of your true journey. You will walk the path of Revan forevermore. The enemies of the Order will force you to move in shadows. But we shall keep your secrets safe, as you shall keep ours.
The time for subterfuge is over. Know me for who I am.
I thought the Master was a man.
The ruse serves its purpose. Besides, it felt appropriate. Revan's own gender is unclear in many of our records. I apologize for the deception, and for not meeting you sooner. But you must know how badly the Dark Council wants me dead. The Order of Revan threatens everything the Dark Council prizes.
What makes the Order such a threat?
Revan came to Drummond Cass after being reborn. Some believe Revan died at the hands of our Emperor. I believe otherwise. I believe Revan overthrew the Emperor and has sat secretly on the throne for 3 centuries. Aside from our Order, only the Dark Council knows the truth.
I'm not sure about this.
I have heard whispers in the Citadel. For decades, the Emperor has been in seclusion. The Dark Council no longer speaks with him. The only explanation is this. The Dark Council betrayed their leader and locked Emperor Revan away, seizing power for themselves. They seek to silence us because we know.
They want to silence you because they think you're heretics.
They do. But listing their many reasons for destroying us is pointless. I would ask for your help. My agents tell me that you met with a Sith named Sandor, a man who seeks to destroy the Revanites. End his threat. Go to Sandor and tell him that you met the Revanite leader. Tell him that the leader is his own master, Darth Charnas.
Feels like I'm back at Imperial Intelligence.
From the start, I hoped your experience would prove useful. I obtained this Sith amulet from Charnas. Give it to Sandor. He'll believe you stole it from his master while among the Revanites. They will turn against each other. When this is done, though, when you've spoken to Sandor, you cannot return here.
But I thought I was part of the Order.
Sandor must never suspect your true allegiance. You must walk the path of Revan on your own. The path to power. The path neither Jedi nor Sith. May the Force be with you. May it make you strong.
But I thought I was part of the Order.
Yeah,
bitch. Why do all the people on the Order?
Well, because the problem is you don't actually... And I imagine you're just selling it to the vendors, right?
Yeah, no, that's why he's not. I don't get much, because but yeah, I only need yeah, a level
don't,
like
don't do that anymore. Just, if you need money, just stop crafting for a while. Like, only craft resources you actually gather yourself. Don't send your companions on missions anymore. Because it's only going to continue to sink you into a hole.
Ah, the subtle, silent agent. I am sorry you had to see Sith so weak as the Revanites. Tell me now, did you find what we need? Did you see the face of the leader?
She's a Sith Lord, dark-skinned with black hair and tattoos.
I know her. I know her, yes! Tari Darkspanner. My master knows her. We will use her. The Dark Council will strip her of her power, her mind, and her life.
Whatever you can do to her and her people, it isn't enough.
Likely true, but I'm sure the punishment will suffice. I promised you a reward in the name of Darth Jarnas, so you shall have it. You have served the Empire well. Thanks to you, we have the means to obliterate this society of heretics. The name of Revan will be spoken on Dromund Kaas no more.
My work here is done.
Of course. Leave me now. It is time to put Darth Charnas' plans into action.
Ooh.
Ooh, chest piece.
Yep. Alright, now. Give me a moment, because I'm recording this.
Watcher 3, I need that link up to the Dominator. If Lord Jadis wishes to observe, we must accommodate him.
Establishing hololink, sir. Data flow is synchronized.
Glad you found the time to pay us a visit, Agent. Take your place. The briefing starts now.
I didn't realize I was late.
Sorry, Agent. It's been hectic.
Lord Jadis, are you receiving our transmission?
I am. Proceed, Keeper.
Very well. You all know we've been attempting to determine the Dissidents' plan of attack. Thanks to recent operations, we have the information we need. Unfortunately, the news is worse than we expected. A major strike is imminent. The Dissidents are targeting the ancient power conduits that run beneath the capital.
Their intention is to overload the power grid, causing a cascade failure that would detonate the power relay stations. The resulting explosions would kill hundreds of people, and the blackout would leave us vulnerable to further attacks.
Sir, aren't all access points to the power grid under military control?
All but one. The terrorists intend to access the power conduits through the Dark Temple. I'll sum up for those of you unfamiliar with the history. The Dark Temple predates Dromund Kaas's colonization. It was sealed by the Sith during the city's construction. When the Dark Council opened it some months back, they found it inhabited by force-driven phenomena. Workers on site began disappearing inside, controlled by unknown entities.
But whereas we saw the Dark Temple as a threat to be contained, the Dissidents saw it as an opportunity. The temple rests directly above a key power junction. If the Dissidents can push past the, phenomena, they can access the grid.
These Dissidents have been planning. They have supplies, maps, and weapons, and they're not counting on making it out alive. This is a suicide run.
At least we'll be rid of them one way or another.
We have security footage of Dissidents heading toward the Dark Temple. A full squad of operatives will pursue the...
No.
My lord?
There will be no squad. The Dark Temple is sacred ground, and will not be unduly disturbed. My agent will go alone.
I'm honored by your choice, my lord.
Not now, Agent. My lord, I strongly urge you to reconsider. If the Dissidents succeed, we...
The spirits of the temple must not be disturbed. Not by terrorists, and not by Imperial intelligence. One agent will suffice. My role here is finished. Do as I will, Keeper.
Very well. Then the decision is made. You will go to the Dark Temple, stop the Radicals from reaching the conduits and detonating their charges.
There's no mission like a suicide mission.
If you don't make it back, appropriate arrangements will be made.
We'll monitor you as long as we can, but the temple blocks most transmissions. So just, good luck, Agent.
When I get back, we should celebrate. Just you and me and a couple of drinks.
No promises, but whatever gets you through the mission.
Go on, Agent. The Dark Temple is waiting.
I like how my fucking character's voice just changed.